I guess I'd never really considered a career in data, and going into 3 years of university for something you've never done before is quite daunting. I knew it was a new and up and coming field, a growing industry, and at school I really liked maths and statistics, so I thought, why not take the skills I have already and implement them into making new skills and do things such as coding, which is really, really valued by employers at the moment. I was really attracted to the course because it had lots of programs in it that prospective employers would require of me, stuff like Python and R and SQL. It's given me that valuable work experience that not many people at my age would have. It's also helped me succeed in my career because it's built on the professional skills that you don't really touch upon at school, stuff like business etiquette, how to conduct yourself around clients, and leadership, lots of leadership opportunities, lots of speaking on business calls. But I'd also say that it helps you to kind of zone in on what you're good at and what things you can see yourself in the future. Being on the apprenticeship, I have a cohort of other apprentices that I lean on, and we work together and we get through the course. And I think that we kind of share our life skills and what we're learning from the job, and we kind of bring different things to the table. I personally really like the method of learning when you're doing your boot camp. So every day seems to be very different, and there's such a wide range of resources. And what I also love is that we have kind of workbooks as well, so you work through it in the boot camps, you can annotate it, you can make notes, all the resources are there, and then you can save it so you can come back to it later. So the amount of times that I'll be trying to apply something to my role at work and I think, oh, I can't remember how to do that, you can go back to the workbooks, go through it, it's all step by step, and you can really understand how you can kind of use that in the workplace too. I'm helping to innovate things for the future, and I think that that's a really key thing in jobs. Lots of people want you to speak up, to understand that your kind of opinion is valued. It really helps to speed up the processes at work that we have already. So things that may have taken us a few hours to do before, if we put that onto a new program and I implement the skills that I've learned from the course, we can make the whole decision-making process as well as other business decisions much quicker. There's some really great visualizations and cleaning methods on Python and R. And if I weren't to know them programs, I know the firm wouldn't have really implemented them. Whereas now we're kind of looking at all the options to modernize the process.